Hey, Acceptance Squad, this is Alex from Alex's Autism Acceptance Channel, and I just booked my first ever solo flight. Let's talk about that.
Making autism content Monday and Thursday. No, I wouldn't have it any other way. Making education inspiration for all. If you ever have a question or concern, just give me a call, cause I'll be there for you. You'll be like, oh, thank God, I'll be there for you. Part of the Acceptance Squad, I'll be there for you, cause you're there for me too.
You heard that right, ladies and gentlemen. I'm starting in mid-July, or I'm sorry, so in late July, I'm going to be going on a flight to, from Detroit to Denver, and then, Denver to Detroit, naturally. I'm going on a week-long backpacking trip, and, I'm doing it all by myself. No assistance, no reminders. It's just me, and it's just me, and I have to figure stuff out all on my own. I have to remember the process of checking in and going through security and boarding and all that, and just like the only help I'm going to be getting is when my cousin picks me up at the airport, and he's going to be. Like, he's just gonna direct me where to go, like where he's waiting for me. Other than that, I'm gonna do everything. This is a huge test in personal responsibility. And to be honest, I'm nervous. I really am, because airports are really a living nightmare for me. All the sounds going on, all the lights, all the walking and talking, all the squeaking of the suitcases, like it's sensory overload for about 2 hours in the airport, and then like a half hour when wherever you land, getting stuff ready. Airports are not a fun experience, but and you know, to be frank, that's why I've really decided that I'm gonna have a job in either Michigan or Indiana or Ohio, so that I'm able to drive whenever I get my next apartment and my next job, and I'm not able, and I don't have to experience any of the flight or subway or train concerns, because. The sensory overload, it's just too much sometimes. So I'm not gonna lie, I'm nervous about it, like I said. But it's important to think about where I'm going, because as soon as I get my stuff and I meet my cousin and we drive out, I'm going to be in the woods for a good week, and that's exactly what I want, because I need at least 1 week out of the year to just be away from society and just be with my own thoughts. So I have to keep that in mind, that even though it might be really scary at first, the final destination is going to be super peaceful, and I'm looking forward to that. But this is definitely an encouragement for all autistics who are pretty afraid of the airport. I know the vast majority are, due to the sensory issues, as well as maybe like turbulence when you're actually on the plane. That's a real thing too. I just have to say, I would just think of like the positive things and all the fun stuff you're gonna do at your destination, because then it's gonna make the whole experience worth it. So whenever I'm being patted down by security, I absolutely hate being touched. So it's going to be not a good experience, but I already know that going in, but I just have to remind myself how much fun I'm going to have once I finally get there. And, yeah, it's going to be about 6 months ahead. I'll obviously make like hundreds or like dozens of videos up before that point, but I will absolutely let you know how it goes before and after. I might even do a vlog about it. I'm not sure. I'll think about it. What else is I gonna say? Yeah, this is a huge shift of mine, and I think that getting an apartment on my own and paying my taxes on my, paying my bills on my own, I think that's given me, given me a lot of growth in my responsibility. So I'm excited, and personally, I think I'm going to do very well. I just have to keep a strong mind about me, and understand that's mind over matter, and that once I get through it, it's not going to seem that bad at all. So, yeah, let me know what you guys think down below, and if you watched the whole video, thank you very much, I appreciate it, and, yeah, I guess I'll see you guys on Monday. Peace.